They said I was nothing but a troublemaker, never up to no good. You were the perfect all-American girl.
Zach, I know we keep saying it, but I can't believe we're actually getting married today. Like, the next time I see you, you're about to be my husband. I'm so excited for this day. It's felt like a long time coming. I'm so happy that I get to marry my best friend and build the rest of our lives together. I can't imagine doing that with anyone else. Cause I was gonna be your forever, and you were gonna be my wife. We didn't know any better.
Liz, we've said it before, and I'm probably still thinking it as you read this. Today has felt like something forever in the distance, but it's here, and I still can't believe it. I can't believe I can call you my wife today. After 2 p.m., of course. Wait till you hear my vows. There's some tear-jerking lines in there. Love, your soon-to-be husband, Zach.
So you went off to college and I got a job. I was working at 9 to 5. Dreaming of the days when you were in my arms. I'd never
Elizabeth Marie
so
Prue. As we stand here today, proclaiming our love for each other, I've made sure to remind myself something. To never forget to slow down, take a moment, and look at you in admiration, and think how much we've grown together over the years. For that, I am humbled to be the one to take your hand in marriage. You're the love of my life. You inspire me, teach me, support me, and excite me. I admire your beauty, your lovely hazel eyes, and your uniquely freckled face. I promise to rub your back when you have trouble falling asleep. I promise to choose my jokes more wisely, and ask myself, would Liz find this funny, before I say it to you. Most of all, I promise to be the man who you are proud to call your husband. And I promise to love you entirely and eternally. I will never love anyone like I love you.
Zach, you are the one with whom I want to build the rest of my life. Whatever happens in life, I want it to happen with you by my side. I can't wait to continue learning and growing together as life changes. I want to be holding your hand as we embark on our future adventures together. You are the strongest person I know. You are hardworking and always put me first. I love who you are, and I promise to love who you'll become. Zach, I am yours, and I will love you always.
But way deep down, you had the same old feelings for me. I went to the store and bought you a ring, and I got down on one knee, down on one knee. And I said, I'm gonna be your forever. Baby, will you be my wife? Now that we know a little better, we could have a real nice life.
You guys truly are an example of people who are meant to be together. So I'd like to stand up here and say, dang, my best friend's getting married. But in reality, I'm like, dang, it took you guys long enough. The reason Zach was so tame in college was because the second that he met Liz, he was saving up to buy her a ring. Thank you guys for letting me witness such a beautiful relationship grow in front of me. And I look forward to many years of being jealous of your success and happiness. Congratulations.
You guys were really meant for each other, and you fit so naturally together. I'm so excited to see what comes next and what adventures that you guys have.
The greatest love story this town has ever seen. Greatest love story this world has ever seen. So baby, say yes to me.